What am I trying to say? Your work becomes very easy because you are able to see what you won't see. So by the time I'm submitting, I'm convinced it has been done correctly. So let us be digital. And it is the expectation of the commission. We want our teachers to be the ones we are saying, the intelligent ones. Now, what are the benefits? I don't know what to say again. I think you have seen it. The Ambiwa, Mesema, and everything. The world is becoming a global village. The real thing today in society is knowledge and data. It is the information which is giving us the way of life. We are sharing information in all ways. We have people going to school. We are learning using technology, online course. We do all manner of things using information. There were days, I remember, those days, do you remember those days when the mobile phone, it was as big as I don't know how I can. That big one, the Motorola one. It used to be Motorola, the long one. And it was only for the rich, isn't it?
Yes.
And to get it, you would have spent $200. And therefore, it was over glass. Now, which class has a mobile? My mom has a mobile. She doesn't know how to read it. She doesn't know how to buy it. But she tells somebody, call for me, so and so. And you know, she talks every day. We have a time. She calls all her children from wherever. Mm-hmm. Using that mobile. And that is the point we are saying, is that it is reaching all of us. So the challenge then is, we are saying, this is the benefit. We want self-driven initiative. Therefore, as we go and borrow the loans, as we go and do, I don't know whether you shared, the merry-go-round business of the Baringo people. She is not sharing that one, and I think I should share. I'm sharing it because I thought it was a very nice initiative. After the TLT training we did in one of the counties in the Rift Valley, she was there. So the teachers decided this is the best thing to have ever happened to their lives. And you know how ladies are very good in innovation? Mm-hmm. Very good out. So they just contributed every month 5,000. So by the end of the I think 3 months, the whole team of about how many were there?
Yeah, by that time it was 20.
20 of them had laptops. You know, what did we do? We just poisoned them to death. The idea that this thing is good. And they ran with it and said, this is the thing, we need it. We have to get 5,000 from you. So they put for themselves in less than a month, they had 20 laptops to themselves. What are we saying? They have seen it as an investment in their career, in their life, and a group, as a group. A parent, one of the teachers who, in the training I was in January last year, told me, you know, after this, she went to her house that evening. You know it was residential, it was in town. So for a very long time, she had a computer in a corner in her house. She had nothing to do with it. But she bought for the children because it is for them. But this, after the 3-4 days, she sat on the computer. And when our children came, they asked, Mom, what are you doing? And she was able to tell them, I'm preparing a lesson for tomorrow's presentation in our class. And she said the mood in her house that day was poor. What are we trying to suggest? That the way of life, we can make even our mood in the family change. I'm told in the developing world, in Portugal, for example, it started like the laptop program, ICT integration was started the Kenyan style. Political statement during campaign to our party laptops, and it is true, they gave them laptops. So they did it for 3 years. Not 3 years, he said 3 years or 5 years before the elections. Gradually, but theirs was not what we had done. I think ours was ambitious. They did it gradually for 3 years. It had covered the whole country. But after 5 years, there was a change of government. So the incoming government had nothing to do with the laptops. But the interesting bit is that the idea never died.
Sure.
Parents picked it themselves. Because in these 3 years, parents who didn't have emails got open emails. Parents never had any time to go to school to go and discuss their children's performance, but they were able to send emails to the teacher in the evening in their house as their children were doing homework, and the teacher is able to tell them how to approach that homework. Are you seeing that, Rit? Don't you think you can do it?
Yeah.
I know. And you should go and start that one in your schools. You tell them, if your mother has an email and a laptop, are you getting my point?
Yes.
So they did it. And we are told when the new government came in, parents continued buying laptops for their children because it had infected the whole community. Everybody is saying, take it to Nimu. So what are we trying to suggest, or what am I trying to bring up here, is that we should see a change. We should see a change in our classroom. We should see a change in our own personal life. We should see a change in our personality as the teacher. The sophisticated one, I've just told you to do. Please be. And so at the individual level, at national level, and at global level, we require these particular skills. And the knowledge also is necessary. So in that case then, for teachers, this vision should be translated to real life. Yesterday, I think you saw in the papers that they were launching the exams. And the CEO, Nick, from next year, they'll be testing or rolling out an online examination. As testing. It is testing, not exams. But they have to test for 4 years, isn't it? For a period. But from next year, they'll have an online exam. So you might be given an online exam for class 6. Everybody, let's see what will happen. It is coming. And it is coming. You know, we were told registration the other day, we were doing it online. We found it so difficult head teachers. But did you register?
Yes.
We went to cyber teachers and wherever, but we registered. TAC, we don't register teachers on TAC, say, your children. We don't register them on Facebook. They go online, we issue them a teaching certificate number on the same. So what we are trying to say, therefore, is that the government, and in particular TSC, will be keen to provide the needed support to teachers and schools to ensure that integration of ICT in teaching and learning is enhanced and the teachers' competencies is built for the purpose of achieving quality education. So for this reason, I want to take this opportunity to commission you as agents of change. I wish to see a school whereby we are only not dealing with reform in teaching, but transformation in teaching. You know, reform is addressing a problem. It's firefighting, this one. But transformation is paradigm shift. Change our thinking, change everything. Now that we have TOTs in the schools, we now have you as the teachers. Can you have sessions in your school? And head teachers who are present, are you here?
Yes.
I want to see the few who are here. The head teachers present? Yes. Now, I don't know whether you see your responsibility. Are you aware of your challenge?
Yes.
You have a bigger challenge than all of us. Including myself.
Yes.
Because you are actually for the drivers. I want to again commission the head teachers through your association of CAPTCHA. Can you change your colleagues? Change your colleagues. Because I'm sure when you go in with an idea, when you go for the meeting, I would even go and get a station where you have this meeting. Let us embrace this. The stories we get occasionally is that the head teachers, because you feel threatened by the young ones. That is not the point. So, since you have been converted, and we have been told faith comes from hearing. Yeah? Mm-hmm. At this time you have heard, but you have even gone ahead and demonstrated. And you have seen. So the next remaining thing is to go and conquer. So my commissioning therefore is that go out there, transform our classrooms, transform our schools, and transform our learners with a view to producing a 21st century learner. With those remarks, I take this time to wish you, what big adjective to use. Success in your endeavors, prosperity in your activities, and God's blessings in your initiative.
Amen. Amen.